On day number one, Hashem made the Ur to light up the world, that's what it's for. He also made darkness, which we call night. Ur v'choshech, darkness and light. On day number two, He made the sky. We cannot see the end because it goes so high. On day number three, He made the seas, along with the land, the plants, and the trees. On day number four, He made the sun, moon, and stars, with Venus and Jupiter, Pluto and Mars, the fish in the sea, the birds in the sky, along with the insects. On day number five, on day number six, the animals were made in all different sizes, colors, and shades. Then Adam was created, B'Tselem Elohim. The whole world was created for just one human being. On day number one, Hashem made the Ur to light up the world, that's what it's for. He also made darkness, which we call night. Ur v'choshech, darkness and light. On day number two, He made the sky. We cannot see the end because it goes so high. On day number three, He made the seas, along with the land, the plants, and the trees. On day number four, He made the sun, moon, and stars, with Venus and Jupiter, Pluto and Mars, the fish in the sea, the birds in the sky, along with the insects. On day number five, on day number six, the animals were made in all different sizes, colors, and shades. Then Adam was created, B'Tselem Elohim. The whole world was created for this one, this one.